and also did many years in the 8, 10, and 6, 7 levels learning these harder strokes and completing our program. So I just wanted to give them recognition of how hard they've worked and how well they have done. To begin with, first up I have Devin Schaller. We have nice medals that we have made for all of our athletes to tell them how awesome they are.
Clap it up for Devin!
Next, we have Caleb Rafika.
Clap it up for Caleb!
And Maria Lepanda. Way to go, Maria! Yay! Ackerman.
Yay!
Very good, Grace! Yay! Brayden Preeti.
Good job, Brayden!
Way to go,
Brayden! Good job,
buddy.
Give it to
him, Brayden. Thank you, Brayden.
Woo!
And Miss Ellison McDrew. And Logan Benn. Once again, please give these athletes a great round of applause. Most of them can swim better than anybody else in the pool. They can do laps on laps, they do half miles, quarter miles. It doesn't matter. Anything we've thrown at these guys, they have really succeeded with and done well. So thank you for the hard work and the dedication to these athletes.